I ended that one, so to make sure it's going to be updated. And I got 19 minutes left on it last time I checked. So, I'm okay with that. I'll just have to go and check and make sure. You know what? Oh, wow. It's kind of funny. The two corners I signed are retiring. And they put it, one of them played against his former team in the Super Bowl. That's fun. I figured Laramie Tunsil was retiring. Alright. Oh, wow. So it's not that much. So all I only got to get is the left tackle. Again, two corners and a punter. Huh. Alright, cool. That's fine. I knew he would win it. Sweet one, coach of the year. Sweet. Oh yeah, I gotta cut people. I didn't know he was a year older than Malik Willis. Wow, that's crazy. Or even, oh wow, he's the oldest quarterback. Wow, he's only 28. That's crazy. Alright. I need a better center. Did what's his face retire yet? Yeah, he did. I couldn't remember if Matthews retired or not. I figured he would, but nope, too far. Okay, I need a better linebacker. I think I got a good idea who I want to go after. If I can find him. Oh, you alright?
Had a cracker center tree.
Maybe that's what she. So I need a punter, two corners. Bless you, Duchess. You're all right. Left tackle, punter. Left tackle, two corners, and a punter. You all right, sweetie? Cool. Both of them got hired, or offensive coordinator probably retired. Man. Okay. See any more? Nope. Alright. Look at there. NC State. Arroway. Oh, heck yes. All right. Now all I need is a left tackle and a Thank you. There we go. Got all the people I needed. No way. No way. If he didn't went down, I wanted to time him, but he went down. Good in my, poker face. No way. Poker face. Poker face, my poker. Come here, baby. No? One more. So, see here, 5. So, I'm not going to go back to there. Oh yeah, that's right. No way. No way. I only have them for like a year. Thank you. Yeah, Duchess, the bed is all yours tonight. Lily's not in here, so you'll be all right. I don't have to be battling the bed with two dogs. Golly, I was just... Man, that felt good. All right, cool. All right. That's who I thought I had to do. Okay, that's what I thought. I don't know what I'm gonna watch tomorrow morning because it's gonna be the first time ever since last March of me not watching the NFL Network. Or was it February? Yeah, it was actually a month after the Super Bowl. Or a few weeks after the Super Bowl, since I found out who was going to win it. Like I said, I'm so fed up every year. I love this guy, but I don't want to cut ties with him. We don't have to. Because what we're going to do is we're going to have him and him and him. Florida. Wow. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I will say this right now. If he does not retire by the end of next year, I'm cutting ties with him. Maybe he did. Thing I want to do. Got all the trade offers on the table. Alright, I'm in this here. Tomorrow, I'm gonna start the draft. And then, start the draft, and then we'll play. We'll see what will happen in the regular season. Peace.